suitcase and left the old farm. I promised my papa I'd come to no harm. And I went to the city where I was employed in a firm of accountants as an office boy. I fetched and I carried, I watched and I learned, and slowly but surely I rose through the firm. But then I discovered my colleagues one day massaging the figures for personal gain. I said, I'll not wallow in this house of shame. I'll plough my own furrow, I'll go my own way. Gravely I listen for those who know best, hell a damnation for all of the
rest.
Try as I might, I could not understand why the Almighty's all-merciful hand should cast away those whose only mistake was never to know the Christian faith. The stars that we follow can lead us astray. Trekked through the wilderness for 14 days till I found the guerrillas camped high in the hills. I asked Comrade Diaz whom I should kill. To town with a knife in my teeth and entered the home of the chief of police. I stood at his bedside and raised up my blade. Then I looked to the crib where his little one lay. You murder tomorrow by killing today. I'll plough my own furrow, I'll go my own.